Today on FactSpace, we take a look at different types of the deadliest scorpions. Besides the fact that scorpions belong to the same family as the spiders, is there anything else you should probably know about these creatures? The answer is yes. They are fatal stingers. The first set of scorpions was believed to have existed over 400 million years before today. They were so big in size that they grew up to 2 feet in length. There are over 1,750 species of scorpions out there, and their stings all contain varying degrees of venom in it. But research has shown that it's only a handful of these scorpions that can sting a man to death. Scorpions love to use their venomous sting for defense and hunting, but interestingly, when they're going after their prey, they prefer to make the prey succumb with the help of their brute force. Their sting is mostly for the purpose of protecting themselves from anything or anyone they perceive as a threat. Having said that, a good number of scorpions love to feed on insects, while some others prefer to clamp down on animals like mice. Their venoms are a deadly combination of enzyme inhibitors and neurotoxins. The symptoms of a scorpion sting can be anything from something that looks like a bee sting to convulsions and, in extremely rare cases, death. Here are our picks of the 5 deadliest scorpions on planet Earth. Number 5. Arizona Bark Scorpion. While this scorpion species measures as tall as 3 inches in length, it is considered the most venomous scorpion around North America. Just like you may have suggested, it is normally found within the Arizona deserts as well as within Utah and California. This potentially deadly neurotoxic venom has been the reason for serious pains, which has been likened to that of an electric jolt by those who have been stung by it. In some other more severe cases, the sting can be followed by numbness, vomiting, as well as diarrhea, and death in extremely serious cases. Back then in the 80s, over 800 persons lost their lives to bark scorpions in Mexico. If the sting is not treated, the rate of dying could be anywhere between 1 and 25%. It all depends on the general health of the individual and their age. Thankfully, the discovery of an antivenin for this sting has reduced the death rate drastically over the last 40 years in Arizona. Number 4. Arabian Fat-Tailed Scorpion. This species of scorpion appears to have rested its home in the Arab world, just as the name implies. They can be seen in locations such as North Africa, Turkey, Iran, and Saudi Arabia. While it can be seen as a scorpion with medium size, it is capable of devouring insects, spiders, lizards, and sometimes even rodents. Its aggressive and temperamental nature is something that has earned its reputation. Number 3. Brazilian Yellow Scorpion. Don't be fooled by the beautiful yellow coloration of this scorpion. This is about the deadliest scorpion around South America. With the kind of name it has, it's very easy to figure out where this creature is found: Brazil. Oftentimes, it's been reported that many people come in contact with this species of scorpion, leading them to be stung by it. Victims who were stung by this scorpion species have been known to escape with extremely painful sting or nausea or fast heartbeat when the case is severe. When the venom begins to spread across the entire body, a sensation that causes the victim to feel every single touch starts to set in. Other more severe cases can bring about difficulty in breathing, vomiting, and stomach cramps. A higher percentage of the victims who die from this sting are the young and aged. Number 2. Death Stalker. Even with this scorpion only measuring about 2.5 inches in length, you certainly want to do everything you can to avoid this scorpion. Distributed across the Middle East and North Africa, the Death Stalker makes up for its small size with an extremely painful sting that goes with a dose of powerful cardiotoxins and neurotoxins. The Death Stalker ranks as one of a handful of scorpions that poses grave danger to adults who are very healthy. While a good number of grown-ups are likely to survive the sting of this creature, you can attribute such to the venom's tolerance. But anyhow you want to look at this, you certainly wouldn't want to go down with a Death Stalker sting. It's not a pleasant experience. Number 1. Indian Red Scorpion. The Indian Red Scorpion is a true representation of the color red. It is as dangerous as the color it is carrying. Seen as arguably the deadliest scorpion the world has ever known, you would want to keep your distance should you come across this creature. Mostly spotted in Pakistan, eastern India, Nepal, and Sri Lanka, this scorpion is used to hunting when it is nighttime. It does feed on insects, lizards, and mice occasionally. The Indian Red Scorpion has a good scoring in both size and venom. Its sting is known to have a fatality rate of between 8 and 40%. The outcome of a severe sting can be from severe pains, to vomiting, to sweating, and even convulsion. Though the symptoms you want to be afraid of are the ones that affect the lungs and heart. Those are the ones that can result in death within a period of 24 hours.